top performers are still rewarded, and they're rewarded quite well. So companies are reserving a portion of their salary increase budget for their top performers. What's the truth about salary negotiations? Firstly, most employers expect a little negotiation, and you're doing yourself a disservice if you don't walk out and work out the best deal you can. So the offer will not be withdrawn simply because you ask for more money. The company really considers the return on the investment and determines from that perspective whether the candidate will add enough value. So they determine whether there's a potential return to the organization. Negotiation is much more an art than science. Many simple negotiations end up splitting the difference between positions, and it's really similar to buying a house. You know, if you're okay with the middle point between the two figures, you may be fine. But everything is negotiable, and you just need to know how to do it. You want to get what you want, so salary negotiation sends a powerful message to your future boss that you're a person who knows your value and you'll speak up for what you want. And you want to consider that the salary you come in with is what all of your future raises will be based on in the future. You want to create a win-win for both parties, and a collaborative conversation around negotiating a job offer provides the best opportunity for both sides of the table to get some of what they want and make sure that your needs are addressed.